So we're doing the red rituals. Gotta kill 12 bone porters. Let me refine my... Alright, there we go. Leveled up. So I think I'll put the rest of my heroic feats in it. A strange place for a campfire. Okay. Wow, are you serious? Wow, this quest might take a while. Holy crap! Ah, here we go. Oh, that's it. Cool, done with that one. We'll go this way. Oh, I gotta find the Red Wizard's orders. I really need to learn to read, huh? Alright, I got the order. Take the orders. I gotta get the amulet of they.
Smash it with a hammer!
Alright, that's done. Time to go back to the Doom Guy. The Doom Guy. Yeah!
We must be eternally vigilant. It sounds like the Red Wizards are attempting to create a powerful undead creature deep in Neverdeath.
Well, they didn't get to it, huh?
We must stop what is the purple cloud.
Oh crap! Enter the dragon.
Have I told you I'm a good day?
Dragon attack.
Christopher Chettlebell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian, at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by Uncouth Hooligan.
Not Uncouth Hooligan! Damn hooligans. Okay, so we're gonna stop stream here, and we will pick up right here in these next set of quests.